Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Skyrim, the modded version. We've not moved since last episode. We're still in the same position, waiting to go into Bathardan's workshop. I can't say that properly. Is that how you pronounce it? Bathardan's? Okay, without further ado, let's go in. Let us continue our journey in this Deirdre quest, I do believe it is.
I'm all ears. Literally, of course.
Right. Let's see what we've got in here, shall we? Oh, hello! Whoa! He just threw up on me. The afflicted. Oh! Ooh, look at that. That's nice. Let's level up while we can, shall we? Do we need more magicka? I can't remember. I do need health. Let's put it in health this time, I think. And perks, so what have we got? Heavy armor, that's not to 60 yet. Requires 60. Walk. About 100. 69 requires 80. Requires 30. Hack and slash. That's war axes. Don't use war axes. Bladesmen. Swords. Nope. Don't use those. Dual wielding. Don't use that. Can do one-handed power attack while sprinting. It does double critical damage. Standing power attack with 25% bonus damage with a chance to decapitate your enemies. I think we'll have some of that, don't you think? Oh, alright, they're still fighting. Okay. Alright. Well, they took care of him without my help. What's in here? Not a lot. They're still fighting away down there. Whoa. There we go. That's a nice stuff on him. Oh, hello. I'll take it. What the hell, eh?
Do you have something to say?
Good grief. Like it could be an action-packed episode for a change.
May watch over us and protect us as we are all his children.
See what's in this one. Hello? Hello? No? What's this one then? Upper District. Is that where we came in? No, that's not where we came in, is it? I'll keep the weapon out just in case.
Got your back.
Oh, this is definitely not where we came in.
What's on your mind?
The hell's that? Whoa, hello. Okay. quick look round this way. Oh. That really is a pathetic animation.
Yes, I'm listening.
Amethyst, gold. Okay.
Why are these old ruins built out of stone? And why are they so big?
That's a very good question. Why are they so big?
To answer them.
Alright, what's this way? Anything? Nope. Alright, let's head back up here. God, that's a big ruin. Look at all that down there. And where are we going now? Lower District. Okay. I can see myself getting lost here quite easily.
What's on your mind?
This isn't going to be empty, is it?
I'm all ears. Well, not literally, of course.
Can hear some movement. There's a chest in there. Oh, hello. How's my weapon holding out? Does it need recharging yet? Look at all this stuff I've got in inventory. Ridiculous. Okay, it needs charging. Right, let's see about unlocking this.
I've been sleeping well. Hmm?
Nope, what the hell? Take all that. Alright. Let's see what this place has got for store for us this way then. Don't want. Oh, there we go.
Yes, I'm listening.
A lever. Does. Oh. Okay, deactivate that. Can't deactivate that. Oh, yes, we can. Right, okay.
Seems to be very popular, don't you think? It's all people ever seem to eat.
I'm not Tamara. Okay, we seem to be getting somewhere now. I thought that chest might have been what we wanted, but it's not, so let's continue. Seems too quiet. What's that on the wall? Just a painting? A carving? Of something like a robot that's big? I don't like the look of that.
Yes, I'm listening.
some enemies over there. Hello. I mean you no harm, unless you try to attack me. Then I'm going to smash your face in. Hello. Yeah, let's have some lunch while we're down here. Hello, doggy. I'll take it. Oh. Search. I don't need any of that. Take that. Nothing this way. Whoa, hello. And where are you? There you are. I knew you'd be around somewhere. Ooh. Now that resets it. Right, okay.
I'd always relax with the warm.
What's this way?
I can help
you. Whoa, what the hell? A Dweamer Draymond construct. There's some monsters in this game that I've never seen before. Right. What do we have this way?
What is it?
Oh, it seems to be going the right direction at least. The study. See how we have already saying that name then?
Yes, I'm listening.
It's unusual, a normal chest and a Dweamer ruin. Dweamer. That looks like something's going to deposit out of that. That looks like a trap lever, yes it is! Get over there, quick. That chest. Take all that. Lower district again. Okay. I'm totally lost. Not a clue where
was
I am.
Was there something you wanted?
Oh, there's Sophie. I was starting to think she'd gone missing then. Why is there a pole there? Okay. Excuse me. It's a random little pole.
My sisters from the temple. Grace and I would sneak out to window shop in the market district. I never had any money to buy anything.
I wonder when it is that we actually start seeing Sari's storyline, the quest. I wonder if there's somewhere we have to visit in order to... Whoa, where did they all come from? Hello.
Over here.
Let me guess. You want to talk?
No. All right. Okay. And guts everywhere. This is a big ruin, though, and it takes a long time to get through. I was hoping we'd be able to finish this off this episode, but we'll see, but it's not looking good.
Do you have something to say?
Arcanex. I think, just to be on the safe side, we'll put in a proper save there. They look like they're going to flirt something out. Oh, hello. Wow, he's in a hurry to come and kill me. Hello. Worker Guardian. One-handed. I must sell a lot of this stuff if I can. Oh. Restoration increase, that's good since I'm not using it. One worker. Yes. Oh, what the hell?
Sometimes I think the Dwemer anticipated our arrival. Why else would they make this place such a death trap?
Well, yeah, I was thinking the same thing.
Our hero claims the warrior's heart. Oh lord, that's gonna be stuck in my head all day.
Oh. We have an arrow for a quest item, I think. And maybe that's upstairs, is it? Oh, look at all these here. Are they going to flirt them all out? No, there's something in there. Oh my god! I think we need to have some potions ready. Centurion, that's a big ass monster. Take all that. Oh. Oh, That's enough.
Yes, I'm listening.
We're close. Oh God, let's go. Keep going. Nearly there. What the hell is this? Never should have come. Archendor. Okay, he's not going to be as easy as I thought he was going to be. Okay, that's not annoying at all. Alright, come on, flirt your way over here. There we go. Him. I'll take that. Key to the elevator. That sounds like an excellent idea. Reality and other falsehoods. I'll take that. Accept him, staff of zombies. Ring of imminent destruction. We'll have that as well, eh? Let's have a quick look at what was that item we just got to read. I've not read that. What's that? Thornar's journal. Okay. Message from the vendor's agent. Not read that. To rise, I haven't read that. You know the story by now, folks. If you want to read it, just pause the video on every page. That's it. Alteration increased. Okay. Right, that will do. Unlock requires a key. We have a chest, first of all. Right, well, that was a successful little journey. Nice one. Now, where was it we went? Or where did we get the quest from? I can't remember.
Still here.
Requires a key. And we're out. We're out in the open. There's the turning over there by the look of it. Did we get that down? I think we did. I think we came up to that. Yeah, that's where we went in then, and we came this way, did we not? Whoa! That doesn't feel good. That is a dragon, I do believe. Yep. Oh, look at all them fighting that. Let's get down there. After all, we are a dragon slayer. And these are all enemies as well. What the hell are that? Oh, it's a chief. Okay. Whoa, okay, what's this? It's a Dwemer dragon? Dwarven mechanical dragon? You've got to be kidding me. Come on. Oh, it disappeared. Oh, that was okay. They must have already done the damage for us. Nice. Now we've got all these to deal with. Can we go there? Fast travel. Yes, we can. That will save us a bit of time.
Still here.
Inhale the incense fumes.
Well done, mortal. All things are in their order, and Orchendor roams the pits. His betrayal will be punished, and your obedience is rewarded.
What will become of the afflicted?
Did you leave any alive? The afflicted are mere vessels for my blessing. It will spread to others through their touch and my own. Another overseer will replace Orchendor when the time comes. For now, all is cleansed and ordered.
Okay. So what happens now, then?
Go. Seek your fate. I will be watching. And perhaps we will meet again afterwards.
Okay, very well, goodbye.
Embrace order and hard truth, mortal. Goodbye.
That's sound advice. Thank you, Periite. And did I get a reward for that? Hello? Items. What do we get anything new? Oh, we've got a lot of stuff to go through. Oh well, I'm not really. It's not really important. What's that there? Buying game. Oh, okay. I'll have that.
Need something?
No, not right this minute. Right, folks. Well then, Look at that lovely background. That is another Deirdre quest done. Next episode, we'll probably move on to complete that Deirdre's best friend that we're heading to when we stumbled across this. Might walk over there, wherever it is, where we've got to go to. See, Ramrock Barrow. I think it is. Yeah, not sure whether to walk over there on camera or walk over there off camera. I might start the way over there, and if something interesting happens, I might start recording. We'll see how it goes. Play it by ear, eh? All right, folks. Well, thanks for watching. I hope you liked the video.
Still here.
And don't forget, if you do like the videos, please leave a like and subscribe. This is Old Grey, signing off.